Hello everybody, welcome to the sound test room. So today we're going to take a look at SAMPLTANK and we're going to take a look at the Miroslav Philharmonik 2 pack. I'm not going to go through the whole pack because I think the really long videos just bore people. So I'm going to do shorter videos of the various bits and pieces in the pack. So this is for the strings, okay? So this is four strings. So we're going to run through a few of the string settings and stuff. I'm going to start with Philharmonik. I will turn the microphone out so you're not hearing any background interference. Mainly me.
Thank you.
Okay, hello. So we're back again. We're back in the room. Okay, guys, so you can see that in the string section alone, I mean, you get string quartet as well here. You get an absolute ton of stuff. So there you go. So there is the look at the actual the string section for Miroslav Philharmonik 2, for SAMPLTANK on iOS. Okay, guys, I will see you later.